Simscape Multibody provides a multibody simulation environment for three-dimensional mechanical systems, such as robots, vehicle suspensions, and construction equipment. You model multibody systems by assembling blocks representing bodies, joints, and force elements into a schematic. Complete CAD assemblies, including all masses, inertias, joints, and 3D geometry, can be imported into your model. Bodies can also be created from fundamental solid shapes, defined using MATLAB data or using CAD files. You apply forces and motion profiles, and then you are ready to simulate. You can integrate other physical systems into your model using the Simscape family of products. Simscape offers fundamental components in electrical, mechanical, hydraulic, and other domains, and it provides the technology for simulating and analyzing physical systems. The Simscape add-on products provide additional models and analysis capabilities for applications such as electrical power networks, heating and cooling systems, and hydraulic actuation systems. You can directly connect these models to three-dimensional mechanical systems modeled in Simscape Multibody. Simscape Multibody models can also be converted to C code. This enables them to support testing of embedded software in configurations such as processor-in-the-loop and hardware-in-the-loop testing, which is much safer and more efficient than testing on hardware prototypes. Simscape Multibody models integrate directly with block diagrams in Simulink, state machines in Stateflow, and MATLAB functions. You can simulate your entire system in a single environment. This accelerates tasks such as designing control systems and optimizing system-level performance. For more information on how Simscape Multibody can support your entire development process, please visit our website or select one of the options below.